Hey, hola mi gente. Anyway, oigan mi gente, déjenme decirle algo, miren. Yo soy un pseudo actor, como ustedes pueden ver. Pero si ustedes nada más me conocen por algunos de los videos míos que son muy populares, como los de Speak Fluent Dominican. I have to let you know ahead of time. This is like a disclaimer. I do not speak like that on the street, and there's nothing wrong with speaking like that on the street. I don't understand why some people get so offended by that. I am one of the advocates of our culture. I mean, I really hate when people generalize our culture like if because of one everybody does the same thing. And no, we don't. Just because we speak that way doesn't mean that we're uneducated, that we're morons, and just let you, some ignorant people, like, for example, if you go to the first one, to the first lesson, this guy is calling me names, not names, because I don't think black is about name. There's nothing wrong with being black, there's nothing wrong with being who you are, but sadly, in my country, there are a lot of mix, like me, like, see how I look? I could be whatever, I could be white, I could be Arabic, I could be black, and that does not offend me. If you call me black, negro, whatever, that does not offend me. There's nothing wrong with being black or niggers. But I'm not one, so, you know, I'm just trying to fix things by saying, like, I'm mixed. I'm not denying none of the races that are having me. Anyways, so if you watch one of those videos, do not judge me by those things, because many people have many, many faces. And certainly, negro is just a character that I created. That's an homage for my little rabbit that passed away, and I thought it was a very good, very funny way of impersonating her because she was very evil, but I loved it. So, Cerno Negra is not Ernesto, and if you want to, for example, if you ask me for my MySpace page, you know, I really don't like, no MySpace, my Facebook page. I have one, but that's like for family, so. If you find me on MySpace and you see that I don't add you up in my thing, oh, that's another thing. The name of it of my personal Facebook that I only use for my family and very close friends is Satanás Manda, and that's another thing that I was gonna talk about that after a while. Satanás Manda. So my friends that add me up there on Facebook, they saw that I have that name, Satanás Manda, and they asked me if I'm a Satanist, and I'm like, I cannot be a Satanist if I'm not a Christian. I mean, you have to believe in a religion in order to have another one. So satanic people that find me over there, please do not add me up or try to add me up because you think I'm a Satanist. I don't believe in the devil because I think that the devil is us. So if I believe in us, so I. What's there left to say? It's just common sense. So no, I'm not a Satanist. I just did it because to keep away the Christians, the brainwashed people that happen to be the most racist, the most hateful, the most prejudiced in the world. I found that Christians are the most prejudiced people in the world. You know, their devotion completely blind their eyes, just like having a Macintosh. Anyways, so yeah, do not try to add me up on Facebook. I do have a Facebook for Cernova Negra. It's called Cernova Negra Rodriguez. You find me by there. I'll check the messages. So that's for my Facebook. But the other one, the Satanás Manda, please do not try to add me up there because I'm not gonna add you there. That's my family, very close people. Happy Independence Day. Oh my God. Happy Independence Day to all my Dominican people, and if it's close to your Independence Day, happy Independence Day to you guys too, if you're not from the DR. Like I said, I usually make videos about of how disappointed or how proud I am of some Dominican people or most of Dominican people that have made it here. But I just wanted to make it a little bit lighter this time. So do what you do and respect others and don't think that everybody's supposed to like what you like. Because as you can tell, not all my videos are for everybody. I've been getting comments from very good subscribers of mine. And even people have unsubscribed to me for some stuff that I said. Like, and what I'm trying to tell with this, everybody has their own opinion. And you cannot expect everybody to agree with you. If there's no disagreement, there won't be no progress, because everybody will do the same thing. And I don't think that's a good way to go. So anyways, keep it different. Follow what your heart tells you, as long as you don't damage other people's future, life, or health. Try to be good.